Alright, this is Frank Myers. This is another episode of Monday Night Revolution Warfare. And it's Brother El Patron versus King Dominator. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was great. I don't know who's gonna win. I have to say King Dominator is gonna win this, because you know, he is King Dominator for a reason. And the greatest there is. I mean, he's champion as well. Defending his championship. Oh my god, that's it. Dang. Wow. Oh my god. Oh, whoa. We all thought that was over. Oh, Sling Blade. Well, you can't pin him outside. You should know that. Come on. Wow. Why would you jump? Well, you're only getting that rip rage. Jeez. Well, you hit that thing again, that same move that he hit in the beginning of the match, but this time Jesus, the hell out, what the hell is he doing here? That's aka Alpine, aka Tonio Cesaro, but I don't know why he's, oh shit, he's coming after him. Another one. Oh my god, that was a great, decent neck breaker. Doesn't that mean, snap. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh. Wow. Kicked out of that. Are you serious? Oh, Goldberg move. How can you jump higher than that, please? Can he tap? No. Come my god. He's gonna try it one more time. One more time. One more time. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh, it's over this time. Still. Alright, we're back, sorry about that. Oh, the tag team match. Oh. Oh.